we want to know which of these is a crystal or can be classified as a crystal.